have to speak a lot about what happens in Libya because it's not about your the reason why you left your country, Somalia. But if you want to talk about it, I can listen. So.